This 77 Ranchero got stripped to bare metal for a repaint, and they were able to remove the old body filler. This small trailer looked like it was ready for the scrapyard. Now it looks like it's ready for some plywood and some paint. These industrial storage tanks needed a recoat, and the Dustless Blaster got it done. These are just a few of the countless jobs being done all over the world with Dustless Blasting.